Alright then guys, I'm just going to have a quick look at the Metalman woodburner camp stove. It is a little beast of a thing. Flue diameter on it's pretty big. Nice big flat top for cooking. A massive door. Wow, that log's big. Loads of room there. Loads of room. And then underneath, got some nice air vents that we can close over or open up. And underneath we've got these 90mm bolts. So you pull all four of them out and your legs will come off and stow away inside. And you flew just here. It's got a collar and it's joined just there. So you can pull that flue straight off and put that in as well. So the whole thing pack down to about 30 centimetres across by about 45 centimetres up to the top of that point where the flue attaches, and then the length is about 50 centimetres. Like I say, that flue and those legs go right in. Right inside it, and then you can shut it up, and that's it, you're good to go. But I'll tell you what, that cooking surface on the top is massive. That's a pretty big log. There's loads of room, absolutely loads of room. For me, for camping, that's just at the right height, that, where it is. It doesn't really want to be any higher, it doesn't really want to be any lower. Although those little legs are perfect. And like I say with that, I'm going to tip it over. You've literally just got these bad boys here. So you undo those four and then those legs just pull out nice and easy, and there we go. In all its glory. And I cannot wait to get it burning. There you go, guys. See you any day.